The Takeoff Reports plugin allows you to create measurements based on the geometry and properties of an IFC file. There are three ways to measure with the plugin. The first one is related to the measurement tab of the main BIMvision window. We select, for example, all surfaces of elements of one of the model elevations. We will use the multiply selection option here. The obtained measurements can be transferred to the measurements tab of the plugin in three ways. The first one by using the Add button. The second by selecting the Add measurements option from the menu after the right mouse click. The third by using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus M. We use the first method. It is the Add button. The second method of taking measurements is automatic measurement from the model geometry. We make the measurements in the geometry tab of the plugin. We can measure objects, all, selected, active, visible, or using a custom selector. We will measure here, for example, the volumes of selected elements of the same model facade. After selecting the items, we press Calculate. With Add All button, we transfer the valid measurements to the Measurements tab. In the tab, we now have a group of manual surface measurements with a summary, and a group of automatically generated volume measurements with their summary. The last group of measurements is obtained from the properties of the IFC model in the Properties tab of the plugin. We will select the roof of our model and measure its gross area. After selecting the element, we enter the gross area into the filter field. We transfer the received data to the measurements tab with the Add button. We can group the measurements. By clicking on the grouping icon, we create a new empty group. We can edit its name and add any model measurements to it. We can also create a group from any manually measured elements. After measuring them, we create a new group with the Add button. We can expand and collapse groups of elements to preview or change their content. The View tab gives us additional options gathered in the View and Objects groups. In the View group, the Show Measurements button allows us to preview the measurements of each selected element. If we only want to preview measured objects without data preview, we just use Select Objects. In the Objects group, we have the options Show, Light Bulb, and Select Objects, green icon. We can preview measured, unmeasured, or all objects. Similarly, we can select measured, unmeasured, or all objects. Finally, the data collected in the Measurements tab can be exported. If we select Export, the data will be saved to the native Takeoff file for later use in the plugin. They can also be exported to an Excel file in which they will keep the complete layout of BIMvision.